like this video and comment rich. If you don't do so, you will stay noob forever. Let's see, who is rich?
I have a great time with my life, and I want to share it. I love living. I think that's infectious. It's something that you can't fake. Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it. Period.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams, that want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is ridiculous. Sickening work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working.
There's no easy way around it. No matter how talented you are, your talent is going to fail you if you're not skilled. You know, if you don't study, if you don't work really hard and dedicate yourself to being better every single day, you'll never be able to communicate with people, with your artistry, the way that you want. So
the only thing that I see that is distinctly different about me.